the UN Chamber Music Society concert for peace in Ukraine. That's the title of the event today. I would like to welcome you to this special Chamber of Music Society concert dedicated to the country, to the tragedies that's going on there, and to the humanitarian effort, and also the effort for peace. The United Nations agencies, along with the national societies, international NGOs, and national NGOs, they provided a lot of support in different parts of Ukraine to the people who are displaced by this war. I urge those who are watching this concert and tuning in to also support the efforts of the national Ukrainian agencies, the United Nations offices, and international NGOs who continue to play a vital role in the humanitarian response in the country. For those who are tuning in to this concert, I would like to encourage you to support these agencies that now are on the front line supporting the people of Ukraine until peace is found during this very difficult time.
Hi, I'm Harvey Mason Jr., CEO of the Recording Academy. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to address this incredible group. I'm so honored to be with you, and I'm grateful for the work you do to promote peace around the world. Thank you for the humanitarian efforts you are making today in Ukraine. We need that same kind of commitment from the world's leading powers and international bodies, like the United Nations, the birthplace of the UN Chamber Music Society. Music crosses boundaries and barriers. It brings people together, oftentimes providing the common language needed for understanding and for peace. On behalf of our 24,000 members and the entire music community we exist to serve, the Recording Academy thanks you for your efforts to bring peace and humanitarian assistance to the many parts of the world where it is so desperately needed. Thank you all so much.
Greetings. My name is Brenda Vonkova, founder of the UN Chamber Music Society. Thank you for joining us for today's concert in support of Ukraine. The world needs peace now. Peace for the people of Ukraine. I would like to thank Amin Awad, the United Nations Crisis Coordinator for Ukraine, for lending his voice to this fundraising effort. I would also like very much to thank Harvey Mason, CEO of the Recording Academy, for his incredible support to this concert. 76 years ago, amid the ruins of the Second World War, the world's nations united to proclaim that enough was enough. The Charter of the United Nations, which all member states agreed to, enshrines a universal agreement to respect all countries' territorial integrity and to save succeeding generations from the scourge of war, to promote social progress and better standards of life and larger freedom. Since then, the UN has worked to build peace and, when war breaks out, to provide assistance and protection to millions of civilians. Donating to the UN's Ukraine Humanitarian Fund will help the UN address the deteriorating humanitarian situation in and around Ukraine and support the unprecedented number of internally displaced persons and refugees in need of assistance, particularly women, children, the elderly, and other vulnerable groups. As the UN Secretary General calls to give peace another chance, we must not underestimate the power of culture to heal and rebuild. I hope that you will enjoy our concert for peace for Ukraine. I thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.